I accomplished my shit. Holy crap. Hey, what's up, hello everyone, it's Griffinpuff, and welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now, I've wanted to play this game for a while, and I've tried downloading it on GameJolt, Itch.io, and it didn't work for me, but it finally was on Steam, so I have it on Steam. Also, it's been updated since a lot of other YouTubers played it, so we're just gonna get right into it. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Alright, got it. I got it. Let's go. Hello, little creepy little Bendy. Alright, let's get going. Let's get going. Chapter 1, Moving Pictures.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Little devil darling. Bendy in sheep songs with Boris the wolf. Oh, he's so cute. The dancing demon. Well, let's see. Let's go wandering around. Dreams come true. Not really running. There's stuff that way, but here's the ink machine.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Well, yeah, that's a good thing to wonder. Turn on the machine. Hello. Hello? Were you running around? Oh.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Who's laughing now? Not me. That's Boris. Ooh, a book. I'll come back for that. I think I'll need it. Yep.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Hello, you creepy motherfucker.
Who put this here?
As I walk past it, you don't say it in shock when it comes out with a little violin music? Alright. The Illusion of Living, Joey Drew. So, can't open that. Can't open that. So, let's see. Anything over here for me? No. No, that's not what I need.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
I wonder if he got out of here, Wally Friggs. And ooh, little Bendy. Can I do anything with these? Nah. Nothing up there I need? Okay. Anything in here I need? Where you be? I can't fit through there. So that tells it if it's going. That's not doing anything. But let's go, let's go. Alright, let's go toward these doors. Nope. The light was on in there. Let's go in here. Okay, music note. I need something related to music. Ooh, what's this? Okay, I got that. Dreams come true. Anything back there that I need? I don't think so. That doesn't do anything. That doesn't do anything. Drippy drip. Of course not. That makes things easy. Nope. Anything over where I came in? Oh, the daylight. Too bad I probably cannot exit that door. Right, I can't go out now. Yep, that's a little too convenient. More bendy. No. I should have said nope the moment I got here. Does this? Let's go over this way.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Can I go in there? No. Your desk is in a corner. Obviously, you were the timeout kid. Is there anything in here? Anything in here at all that I need? The candles? Can I burn shit down with them? Like this whole building? And just forget I ever came here? Okay, is anything in here? No, no, no. Oh! That little guy, that's a creepy squeaky. Is there anything back here? Nope. Ooh! There's a thing. Bendy is gone. What else do I have? The wrench. It's not in here. Oh, and the inkwell. It's not in here. There's nothing in here, right? They wouldn't hide anything in here. Well, let's go search the desk for an inkwell. Poor Boris. Nope. Let's go this way. I mean, nothing there. Nothing there. I didn't have an inkwell here, did I? No. I mean, the only other place. Nothing there. I know it's not in there. Not there. I mean, how did they make cartoons without like an inkwell? There's nothing at Wally's. Let's look back in here. Nope. Oh. Where else could I look? All the other doors are locked. I mean, it's not in here, right? Like, I don't expect there to be two items in here. I mean, it has to be at a desk. How else would you draw cartoons? I've said that before. It's not in here, right? I didn't stupidly walk past something that I stupidly walk into the... Oh, there's that thing. Now all I have to find is the ink. But now I don't really want to find it. Right, it's not in here. I don't really want to find it. Oh, no. Not here. If anyone has noticed at this point, if I've walked past it, please tell me in the comments at what point you noticed I walked past this thing. Because it's not on the shelves. It's not at my workstation. It's not on the table. Where would it be? If I have walked past it, please tell me. Not that I can hear you, and if you need to tell me I walked right past it. I don't like you. I'm kind of annoyed I can't find this thing. It's not on this shelf. No. It's not on these shelves. Not in the corner of this room. Right, it's not like hiding in here, is it? Nope. It's not in the room with Boris, right? Oh, frickin'. It is in the room with Boris.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Restore the ink pressure. I think I know how to do that. Not that I want to. My heart is beyond... Fuck you. Little bastard. Thank you. No, thank you. I don't want to be here. Why did I come here? Why did I listen to Joey Drew? Now I'm going to run my little ass out here. I did it. Do I have to do something else? running. Do I walk near? I don't think I will. What do I do now? What do I do now? What do I do now? Ew, it's pumping out of his heart. I think I'm leaving. I think I'm going. What do I do? And you're gonna pop out at me again? I don't know what I do. Do I go? Where do I go? I think I accomplished my shit. Oh my crap! Nope, 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 nope. Achievement, hello, Bendy. Holy crap. I think I had a near damn heart attack. Let me just keep going. Down the stairs I go. The creator lied to us. Well, okay, so I need something to break that down.
This will definitely come in handy.
Announced they're working on chapter 3, so be interesting to see where this goes, if you've seen how chapter 2 ends. So, anyway, that's the credits roll. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, click that thumbs up. If you want to join Ask Griffin Buff, click the subscribe button, and share this video with a friend. It'll be great. Bye.